it's a man's world. I say shove it. Survive a day in the desert with us if you think you're so tough. We are the Free Amber Militia. Been a while since someone had the guts to approach my crew.
You must not have heard about me then. My guts are infamous. My pancreas is the toast of Paris.
I heard about you. That flashy showman. Sorry, darling. No way you can handle this crew. We go hard. We got scars. Name's Faith. You want a gun for me? Then survive our gauntlet. First up is the River Run.
Great day for racing, girls. Taking bets on how long this showman will last.
Let's go!
Thank you.
wasn't expecting that much bite from someone who got chased out of Silver Rock. It was such a shame. Was looking forward to someone knocking the house down a peg.
Not a fan of the house?
They're quinoa-eating type A assholes who choke... freedom with every breath they take.
I'll take that as a no.
Smart boy. Next challenge. One of my girls wiped out on a massive jump near Silver Casino. So we all gotta try it now.
Obviously. Sounds like you think I'm just hot air.
Sounds like.
Showtime! Still think I'm just a showman?
You can race, I'll give you that. But don't expect me to be impressed just because you can catch some air.
What's the guy gonna do to impress you around here?
He'd probably start with not trying to impress me. My girls haven't had a good brawl in a while. If you can stand scraping some paint up your ride, try taking them on next. for a fight, we won't be running the whole crew on this. You want to prove you're not old show? Show up and get beat up.
Let's do this. When are you gonna stop calling me Showman? I'm creaming you guys out here.
You're missing the point, darling. We could race anywhere. Why the hell do you think we're out here? Think about it. But for now, the gauntlet continues. You're holding up, but let's see how much more you have in the tank. Meet at the plateau. Be there.
Yes, sir.
Don't sound so excited.
Sounds like a challenge.
You're goddamn right it is.
Let's go!
We'll be right back.
car now.
I got it. Why you're all the way out here? You're insane. You're crazy. Absolutely mad. You do this because anything else would be boring.
There you go, showman. You bet your ass it'll be boring. What's the point of racing if you don't get battle scars?
Well, I could think of one or two things that...
Don't. You just got him a good side. Okay, you earned it. Final challenge. You at the airfield?
I can get there, yeah.
Ready to finally take me? Make it to the observatory before sunrise.
I'll be there.
Go hog wild. I'm starting from the same distance on the other side of the mountain. You better not waste my time.
Ready to lose to this flashy showman. Hope you're ready for this.
I forgot to mention, keep a lookout near the canyon. Got two of my favorite jumps there. Well, one of my favorite jumps. The other, let's just say, I haven't had a car survive it yet.
We'll be right back.
while since I met someone who pissed off the house so much they got themselves ran out of town.
What can I say? We never do anything half-assed.
That includes taking them down, too?
Absolutely. I feel alive! I feel unstoppable! This is off-roading!
That's the spirit! That's what I like to see! You guys are really gonna pull this off, aren't you?
We really are.
Well, good luck then. We'll be watching. Maybe even pulling a few stunts ourselves. Happy driving, showman. And remember, if you're not gripping your wheel for dear life, then you're not racing.
Amen.
Running with the militia sisters these days, fresh meat? You're crazier than I thought.
Udo? What's up?
I've been watching you and your crew. You're really gunning for the house, aren't you?
It's gonna be huge, Udo. They're not gonna know what hit them.
Yeah. Hey, if you're ever in trouble, League 73's got your back.